The inmates fled the prison after squeezing through a gate in the recreational yard used by female inmates. They forced the gate, squeezing through a gap between the gate and fence. Since the men discarded their black and white jail uniforms, police believe they fled wearing nothing but their prison-issue t-shirts and underwear. It is still unknown whether the escaped inmates split up or fled together.